And welcome guys back to another Warcraft 3 video. Today I will be playing again Survivor Chaos, and I will try kind of a new strategy, but first let's see what race do I get. And we will go from there. Okay, so the game is on the loading screen. I mean, bonuses are important, so I'm really curious to see what race do I get, and from there I'll choose my bonus. Maybe, I don't know, something that I didn't do. Like, for example, Nubarak. And I'm Demon. Huh. Interesting. Late game push, this he is a pusher, Archimond, anti-magic unit power. Increase my armor by 2, early push unit power, cleave attack. This is good. I think this is like, oh no. And Infernos. What should I get? Let's get this.
Upgrade finished.
And also let's check one gold mine here. So, Blood Elf. And Tauron. Okay, let's go with income first. And on the other hand is the new race. This is the new race over here. No upgrades.
The ghosts of Quel'Thalas cry out for vengeance.
Wait, the ghosts of Quel'Thalas cry out for vengeance. I think this is Brother. They are not upgraded. They are not upgraded. They are anti-magic, I think. Wait, what? Did I see that? Oh, okay. He has blood sacrifice. So I need a lot of the armor right now. I should go with income level 2.
More gold is
let's go with, let's go with income. And then go. Yeah. He has a troll. And he's level 2. He's level 2 mid. Okay. He's still level 1. I need to go level 2 mid. So if this is killed, I need to go to level 2 fast before I kill the base. But I need to go level 2 against him. Also, I hope this guy won't go against me. Yeah, blue cap just final. I need to get armor next. It's still level 1, he's to income upgrade. Well, basically what I will do, I will go for this for attack and leave armor. Okay, so I need 40 gold.
More gold is required.
Yeah, he's close, but I have like, yeah, I have the gold right now. Upgrade finished. I hope this guy didn't go against him, because that would be bad. I need to defend this. One more. Let's go with this. Go with this. Okay. Let's go with magic. Okay. Wait, is he attacking me? I need to defend this. So I have magic right now. I have like anti-magic and unit power. Anti-magic damage and unit power. And I have 2 armor. Like plus 2 armor. Let's go middle. Yeah, he's still level 1. Yep. Let's go mid. Let's go mid. Come on. Come on. Go. Dude, that was close. Let's get armor. Just to push some more. If this versus me, I don't think so. He doesn't have anything. Yeah, let's get armor. A lot of armor. And he's versus me. Let's go. I hope this doesn't kill him. Because I need to upgrade versus him. I need to upgrade versus Thoron. Midal is doing good. Nice. I need to upgrade top. Yeah. Then I need to upgrade base for regeneration to to buildings. Well. Nice. Let's go attack. He's free. And he has one armor. Okay, now he has armor and stuff. Let's go again. Magic. I mean defense. Or armor. This has, okay, I have 20% HP regeneration for buildings and building damage. This, okay, level 3.
For the war chief and the tribe.
Yeah, I know someone is level 2 base. And the one who is, it's green, okay. I need to go also level 2 base. Should I go one more attack? What's my 2-3? Let's wait. I need to get this as fast as I can. Yes, I know. I knew he would do that. So that's why I need it. To go level 2. I'm winning middle. So I don't care. He's still 3-3. He's 3-3. Okay.
Upgrade finished.
Now you can go against me if you want. Let's go. Wait, this is so annoying. Oh yeah, I have this. By blood and hysteria. I have two positions I need to defend. Okay. Let's go with grip attack. Let's go with fire blood. Okay, now I need to defend. Defend against Blood Elf and defend against. And that's a good spawn. Attack here, attack here. Attack this.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Attack this. Attack him. Attack this. Attack this. Attack this. Something here. Attack this. Don't attack my... Don't attack this. Attack this. Attack this. I'm just moving him, dude. Attack. I don't know. Don't. Okay. I need... Core stones.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Yeah, I'm good. Go here, let's go here. Okay, let's get hero mid. Why not? He's 4. Okay, let's get attack next. I have my units. Alright, next I need to go magic. Also, let's get hysteria. Let's get I want magic.
For the war chief and the tribes.
Okay. So I'm basically good against magic. Next, let's get another decay aura.
Research complete.
Okay, let's get Solico.
More gold is required. Research complete.
Or let's get shift abilities. Nice. Next, let's get armor for my units. Let's get this repaired. Let's get attack. Okay, so my hero is doing good, kind of. So I will go with the Dreadlord right now.
The lesser races must be purged from the kingdom.
Or a fighter. That seems good also. Let's go over here and all of you attack this. Do not attack my attack this, attack him. Do not attack my tower, my main building. Yes, thank you, attack that. Now I'm good and I need to defend this. I forgot about him, so go with this. Good. Think he will go meet? I hope not. Because I need him. Yeah, he's gold middle. He go middle. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Okay. Get here. Repair. I have two heroes middle. So I'll push. Definitely I'll push. Let's go level 3.
Mother Earth guide me.
Upgrade fish.
Okay, let's go.
Research complete.
I'm winning middle, So that's why I have a lot of money. Okay, he lost it. Right, bear axe. Okay. Okay, interesting. Let's get armor. Let's get this. Has mana burn. Well, my hero is dead. His hero is dead.
Death to the enemies of the Horde.
Yep.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Okay, so that was only a tower. Let's get one more armor.
Was there something you wanted? An allied champion is fallen.
Nice.
For the memory of Quel Thalas.
Okay, I need
an allied champion has fallen. An allied champion has fallen.
That's a good sign. Oh, he is going. Okay, I still have middle.
Research complete.
Okay, research complete. I need damage AoE. I need. What should I get? I need armor.
They shall burn.
Also need a hero over here. So what sent a hero? Let's go with the Lord. And also again, let's send him mid.
More gold is required. Research complete.
He's level 3 also. Nice. Oh no.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I need to defend against this. So So I have Dreadlord for the top. I only need to get like to be this guy last. If I do this, I will win. Oh, kill that guy, dude. Again, something else. Wait. He lost this. Yep. That's annoying. Yeah, I know I have a lot of money. But I want to get the Dreadlord. Come close, please. Okay. Whatever, free. I hate this. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Okay. Let's get animate dead. Again, that's annoying. Let's get to faster some upgrades. Let's go level 3 over here. I should go level 3 mid, even though he's level 4. Okay, I need to get to level 3 mid. Nice. Also, now I have anime dead. Well, my hero is dead. An allied champion has fallen. Oh, his barrack is dead. I have his fortress. Interesting. Yeah, I have level 3. Let's go ultimate weapon. I want to see what is up, what I'm up against. E66. That's level 4. Let's get armor. Oh, he's already dead. If I can push him somehow, or yeah, if I can push one of his lanes, he's dead. Because I have full mana, he has also full mana. Just please survive. What? Please survive. Because I won't do anything.
For the memory of Quell for loss.
Shield. That's to be sure. Okay, go again for income. He went for interesting. I hope because he's level 4, dude. I need to get level 4 also here. On the top. Or let's get him and then get the level 4. Let's get level 4. Okay, and I think that if I get this, his meter is dead. Now I need to kill that. Let's get level 4 mid also. Yep, I hope.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Oh, that's so close. Let's get level 4 middle. For me done. Next, I need to max out all of this. Level 4 against me also. So he's level 3 now. Let's get attack. Okay. What the? Oh, come on. I wasn't fast enough. Wait, where is my... What? I should have died. I wasn't fast enough, dude. Yep. Okay. I hope this will not die so fast. I hope this will kill faster. Because I can defend this. Nice. Let's get income. I need a lot of money right now. He's 6'8" and he's repairing. Okay. Yes. Okay, he has stone supply. What? Go there! I guess, thank you for the hero. I guess. Yeah, I know. I have a level 2 spell. So... get him out of the way. Also get this. Get some units to help him. I guess. Thanks again for my the unit. Or not. Yeah, that's a pass. Or nice. Go. Why are you going there? Well, this hero is dead, but I need crates right now. He's close to ultimate weapon. for here. Get this. Yeah, I know. Okay. Also, I need to get level 4 here. Let's get attack. I want to get ultimate weapon fast. At least defend against it. That's annoying. Armor right now. If I had middle, he would be dead. 8, 8, 6. Let's get gate. I need to defend all of this. Wait, there are two heroes here. One and two. Okay.
Research complete.
Get another. Tower upgrade. Another tower upgrade.
Champion has fallen.
This race is powerful, dude. I shouldn't lost my barracks here. I played perfectly until this. How my hero died? I mean, I sent a hero here and my hero died. Let's get devour magic.
Look, I don't have time for this nonsense.
I didn't get this? What the fuck?
Research complete.
I Get the tower, get the tower, get the tower, get the tower. Nice. Okay. No, I don't have two heroes. That's bad. Yes, 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 yes. Go, 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 go. Go and get him. Please take this. Please take this. Take this. Attack this. Attack the base. Attack barracks. For altar. Attack. Attack altar. Don't. No. Here. No altar. No altar. That's bad. Hey, Kazak. Go here. Go here. Go here. Attack this. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So, I have a hero meet, okay? No, I don't attack my buildings. Stop attacking my fucking buildings.
An allied champion is fallen.
Well. Well.
I come from the dark.
Do not. Thank you. You are a good man. So basically when this lives or not. Now this is GG. What? Thanks. I actually don't care anymore. I should keep the special unit. This was a mistake. Yep.
Look, I don't have time for this.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Go then.
Ah, I'm done. It was a good match. That race is OP. It's overpowered. Come on. It's annoying, honestly. I mean, I lost. Yeah, I lost. But to be honest, I was ahead, like ahead of all of these things. I would not ever fucking guess that Blue left the game. Yet, like Scarlet Crusade, what the name of that race is? I'm done. I'm actually done, dude. Anyway, guys, this is it. I'm mad. I'm actually mad. I could have won. Only me and red knew what to do, and green, blue. I'm mad. I will stop here. I don't want to talk anymore.